Shannon, how are you doing? Hope you guys are cool, strong, healthy, and bouncing. All right, as me and you and everybody know, I want to thank God Almighty for another day when He make me and you to see. And secondly, I want to thank all my friends and my family for your love and your support. And lastly, if today now the first fall day they come across this big face on your screen, welcome to the family. And if you love to see for this channel, I beg you, support me by subscribing and click your alert bell so that anytime I put any new video, you could be the first to know the raffle. So guys, this look, when I go see about two of my videos, don't judge me. Don't you dare judge me, okay? I don't wanna take two stones to buy two bed. No, one stone to buy two bed, to buy two bed. My Nawao, Charlie, Nigeria. Okay, guys, how about tell una the things you need to pass through in life before you need to meet that right person for your life? That right man, that right woman. The things you need to pass through, the things you need to experience, the things you need to face before you will meet that right person for you. All right, some people, they are so fortunate. They are just so lucky. They're so blessed that the first item, bada, and the right man, and the right woman, they just marry, living happily ever. Woo! Like, oh, life is a bed of roses. When you just to struggle, you know, to stress, your first love, your second, your first love, have the right one, you just married, they live like they go, yeah. Oh my God. So sweet. But why some people, not some of us, some people, they unlucky, I don't know the word unfortunate, no. They unlucky, no? Don't they meet the right person for the first attempt? So meet the second time, the third time, the fourth time, the sixth time, the tenth time, the hundredth time. It all depends on when your own time say come. But I mean say God creates man, woman for everybody on this earth. We all need to take our own time patiently, patiently wait for that right one to come. All right, then the first one you go meet as a man, as a woman, they find companion in life. Wife, you won't marry, you won't slow down, you won't born children, you won't really get something serious. The first one you go meet, now the givers, the nice people, they are just so good. Like, when you find the right person, you meet this nice person, this nice woman, this nice man, anything you want from them, they'll give you. Anything at all you want to, they will give you. But that person, they are not meant to stay. They don't know your destiny, they just passage. They call it passage, passage. You know, they are among your journey, but they are not your final bus stop. Because when you meet a person for life, inside you gonna say that person not the right for you. He nice though. He did nice. He did cool. He did humble. He did gentle. She did so down to earth. But they won't stay with you. No, they won't really. I call her fast. They won't really commit to you. No, they don't commit to you. Okay, if you want, they give it. That's who does it, catch our phone, don't they live the life like that? Who does it, enjoy our life to go any way be any way blessed? Who just can't go like that? Then it does live your life. And I can't persist, right? People swear, not try hold them down, because if you try hold them down, you will regret her in life, you will regret your action, you will be so disastrous if you try to hold them down for life. Just how did us go? If they're nice to you, but they say lay with you, they say ambition, they say go with you, it's time to, you call her split it, stakari, split it and let not go to separate ways. Okay, why the second one be say you go meet the takers, the users, They go steal from you. They go suck for you. They go use you, use you, use you. They go take from you, take you. They go suck you, suck you, suck you, suck you, suck you. Inside you, you see that person, they use you. They suck from you. Like, you not even send you. You not even care about you at all. But you don't want to let them go. Maybe you love the person. Or you don't want to spend. Or you don't want to invest. Or you don't want to go hold. You don't get time again. You won't go try to hold that kind of person down. That's the big, big error. Big no. If you try all that kind of person down, that kind of man, that kind of woman down, you go dead sad for the rest of your life. You go regret the action. You go very disastrous if you try to hold the kind of people down. Just let them go. It ain't painful. Okay, it ain't painful. You will cry, you will weep, your pillow will soak like ocean. But trust me, it worth the sacrifice. There are times you know if you all who don't want me, you hold that. Now only who you want, now only who wants make you hold that. Now you go feel old, you go all like very comfort, you go very peaceful. Now you go feel old. Who don't want me, you hold that. If you want to test me, you only wasting your time. You even they add more insult to your injury, they add more fuel inside already burning flame. So the best thing, let them go. Okay, why the last one are the mind of God for you? All right, now here now the best part, stay calm. The mind of God for you, the plan of God for you, the will of God for you, your destiny partner, your soulmate, your personal person, your partner in crime, your all and all. The last one go come. And you know what funny to be say? That last one swear, not be who evil stand, not be who evil day, like who meets your niche, not call that niche. Who meets your oh my God, who go help me now? Who they are? Who they for your standards? Yes, who they for your level? Go they below your level? Go they below your level? Most of the time, they're below you. Sometimes you go meet who they above you, who get past you, who don't make past you, you know. You will meet her and the mind of God for you, not get me wrong. But most of the time, we will ask ourselves, now ladies, when you go get single, they ask you, who do you want to marry? Say, me? Ha, you must tall, get bow lego, 6-pack, or I'll get only 1-pack, 6-pack, go to carry BS, go to carry bag, go to carry abololo, bambololo, or you know, go to dress, they smell sweet, smell nice, go to get money for the bag. We just get that. Big thing they wish for herself as a lady who they single there. Don't get me wrong. Me, I wish I'm too. Don't get me wrong. But the mind of God for you sometimes not be that one. No. You go there far. How much you they wish yourself? But if you could calm down a little bit from your IOCs as a man, as a woman, try use your hand to beautify that person. Give that person with your own swagger, with your own make, your own touch. Give that person more beauty, more touch. Give that person, that man, that woman, just 3 to 4 months. Hey, if you look at me, you're like, how you gonna change? How you gonna find? They're gonna praise you. This girl, oh, she ain't call this man life. He just gonna change you. Or this man, she marry this girl, just gonna change you. See how she they shine. See how she they shine. He just gonna they dress fine. They look. Use your own hand. Say, beautify the man. Beautify that woman. Hey, give yourself a few months. You go talk back and say, you're gonna love that person. Say, hey, you're gonna love that person. Say, no man business. That and the mind of God for you. I know one can tell them that kind of union swear, they're sweet. They make sense. Like the peace, the harmony, the joy, the understanding with the inside there. If not all God strong, everybody with the envy when like, wow. How come? When even my lips to live another day. So are the 3 steps where you will meet before you will meet that only God, except for you. Like all those girls say, before you go meet the right one, you first kiss a lot of frog. sometimes it's true. Before you meet the right Mr. Right or Mrs. Right, you will kiss a lot of frog. And when kissing others frog, not settle for others frog. Try, keep on pushing. As far as the default when they come from you, you try your best. The man of God is coming. Don't worry, just be patient. Okay. And when the man of God comes for you, not push up away with your high demands. Calm down, my friend. Alright guys, hope you find this video interesting, because I really crashed my phone while doing this video. Hope you find it interesting. So thank you for watching, and until I will see you for the next one. But what a stammer and a God of mercy. Until I will see you now for the next one, next time. May bless you, you know what now. Bye bye.